Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
So we got three warlocks.
Need to get through. I'll try to open that gate. A triptych of hybrids, said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work. Reconfiguring. Hang tight.
Hollow Knight. Oh! Got a wizard.
I'm starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Okay. up. Gotta stay alive. Let's do this. One of us has to stay up.
They know we're here. I'll get to work.
Yeah, this might not be the right gun for the kids.
Reconfiguring. Hang tight. Starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long. Got it. The gate's opening.
Pick up this ammo. is right there.
Looks like we're getting closer.
Yeah, go this way.
It's chained up.
Oh, get back, get back. Stay alive, stay alive. 20 seconds. In a second, stay alive. Respawning. We gotta get rid of dudes up there. Back up. There's a knight right there.
Chained up.
Not chained up anymore. Stay alive, do whatever you gotta do. Just a second. Can't get to you. Oh, I need the ammo so bad.
Thank you.
talking to me? Oh, okay. We almost got him beat, man. I do, they look hard. Thank you. I've got it. Almost out of there. Stay alive. He's dead.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.